thematically, the idea that anything can happen if you let it. I think it kind of speaks to what has happened here at Columbia Children's Theater. We really just let it happen. You know, it really started out to be just a professional theater for families and young audiences. Across the country, that's the general accepted term for children's theater. I worked for
And away we go! Floating along, floating along. La 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 la. What could go wrong? Singing a song. La 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 la.
Doing that, we also offered classes and summer camps, and so along the way somewhere we decided we needed to give children a place to practice their skills that we were teaching them. So
something shocking, but heaven knows anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use four letter words, writing prose. Anything goes.
Anything can happen, raise the curtain. Things may seem impossible and soon seem certain, though at first it may sound clownish. Sand our world more upside downish. Turn it on its head, then pirouette it.
Anything can happen if you let it.
If you reach for the stars, all you get are the stars. But we found a whole new spin. If you reach for the heavens, you get the stars through.
Yeah.
don't ask for the moon as well.